Alright, this is Andrea's going away shin gig. And we don't know any of the songs, do we, Laura?
Okay. No.
We don't remember any of them. So I'm going to have 15 cheat sheets next to me. And this is the last time you'll see Andrea lifting a speaker.
It'll stay.
You know,
won't go any higher. Oh, no. This is as far as it goes because I'm missing the nut here.
Okay. Andrew,
do
you have anything to say?
Not right now, no.
Why not?
Because I don't want to start crying before we play.
You're not going to. Don't cry. What are you going to cry for?
I brought because you. Because I'm a sensitive ass. Very sensitive and very emotional. Go away.
I don't have any. I need a power strip.
Laura and I both have a power strip, so you can use mine, and then I'll plug into hers since we're going to be right next to one another.
Behind me is two outlets. I got the PA's going to go into one.
Do you have an extension cord?
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that mug.
It's right there, the other one. Now,
damn, we got batteries. See if there's a plug.
Alright, welcome everybody to the farewell party of Andrea Najarian. And it's also the last performance of Where's Betty? We're going to go on hiatus until she returns, either webcast or human. It's been a long, long time for all of us, and this is kind of a very nice of Rosie's to allow us to come here and have our farewell party. And like I said, I asked Jay Leno to come, but he's got the swine flu, so and it is a free show because we love to do that best. And we brought in a special guest. Laura hasn't played with us in a couple years, but she was with Where's Betty.
Yeah, it takes me the lead to get her back
so
here to play.
She flew in from California last night, so she's had about an hour's worth of practice. We got more friends coming in, so everybody just come on in and enjoy. This is just a fun show.
Start it. We'll be right back.
one announcement that I always make. I want you guys to make sure that you tip the bartenders and wait staff. Okay?
Yeah, and also we have several birthdays in the house. We have Paula. We have Terry. There's my girl. I don't know if anybody else, but
we have Melissa.
And Melissa.
So, the big 3-5.
Let us know. And thank you for coming to the Tonight Show.
Are you tipping the bartenders and waitresses?
No.
Are you eating good food? We want to give a shout out to Nurse Jan, the photographer. She says she will not roll on the floor tonight.
She calls me from the pool.
Oh, no.
She calls me from the pool.
Yeah, baby. Tomorrow, 2 o'clock. Woo! Watch it all over again.
I was a little out of tune. This song I dedicate to myself. I dedicate this to myself.
Let's go.
Oh, that was awesome! Give it up for Laura.
Right?
to set a reminder, we haven't played for like 3 years together. Well, we have, but Laura left us. But now she's back. And I'm gone.
I think Heidi Ho just entered.
Hey, Heidi.
Is that Heidi Ho?
No.
Oh?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
All right, let's give a big welcome for Heidi. Thank you.
Melissa. Okay, we're going to do one song, and then we're going to take like a short 10-15 minute break. 10 minute break, and we'll be back up. Melissa, this one goes out to you.
I'm breathing. I'm hot.
She won't. I won't let her. You better come over here and give me a hug. I'm the Andrea's are going away.
Andrea, let her come back. That's all I'm saying. She missed you. The only reason I'm out tonight is to see you. And Gretchen. She'll beat me up.
That's right. That's right.
All right. So love you. Write, send flowers. You know, all
send a postcard. Carrier pigeon.
Checks. Money. Send it
note
home.
In a bottle.
Yep.
Yeah.
All that good
shit. Right. You're here from Spence.
That was me.
Yep.
It's just tiny.
Huh? Look at my little tripod. Isn't it cute? It's tiny.
Ready?
Okay, you got anything to say?
Not right now, go away.
You said that before.
I know, I haven't had enough to drink.
You got anything to say, Andrea? Besides it's a break.
Say something nice.
Andrea! Andrea! Don't leave!
Hey. Hey, I she's got a permanent headband.
Do you know Jan?
Where? She got a permanent.
Well, yes, we all know.
I used to rip on her.
Oh, my God. How you doing?
Do you remember Chris from last Friday?
Stilettos.
Still ghetto.
Okay,
and
whatever.
You've got your groupie over there with the Where's Betty t-shirt.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I can keep the t-shirt.
Yeah, I couldn't stay for the whole show. And it went, you know.
You were working.
Huh?
You were working.
Yeah, I know.
Do you have to do that?
I'm not working. Yes, I do. I like, this is the Intagna guy. Intagna guy. Look at that eye. Wait, hold on.
Are you closing up on my eyeball?
Yeah. Yeah. Great. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa. Are you a friend of Andrew's or did she pay you?
She has to pay for friends. That's why she asked me questions.
Yeah, I gotta pay all my
money.
You're
giving me my 10 bucks yet,
by the way.
All right.
You're not nice, Gretchen.
Laura, where's my shot? You want a shot? Okay, we'll do a shot.
What are we gonna do?
Laura, what do you think about the set?
I think it was a little bit rough, but there were some really bright spots.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll leave it at that.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, and there she is. I gotta tell you that your mic and shit keeps popping.
Yeah, what is that?
Okay.
I mean, all it does is pop.
Okay. We gotta be watching.
Yeah, a baby camera.
We have to be off by 10.
What time is it?
It's
9:22. All right, well, so what? Good.
Play five
okay.
Songs.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Hold on. What do I do? Anything?
No.
Oh, I got a big head. I just got a lot of hair in here.
Oh, yeah.
But see, hey. We have a lot of hair.
Hey, honey. What's up?
Andrea's hitting the bricks.
Oh,
she's scrambling.
What's going on tonight?
She's going to Seattle. What?
What's going on tonight?
We're gonna jam.
You can use the Zoom right here.
And we're gonna have fun, and we're gonna get drunk.
You got a ton of these.
You're gonna get fun, get drunk.
And I'm gonna have to take a cab home.
Really? How far is that?
Dude, she's gonna be drinking. What the hell are you watching? You should throw a little
bit of whiskey. We'll sing.
Hi, Andrea. Hasta la vista. Graham!
Alright.
Yes, ma'am! She got a permanent headband mark on her head. And she's not wearing spandex tonight.
I'm not wearing underwear either.
That sounds like a personal problem.
Copper.
We can take up a collection. Huh? We can take up a collection so you
we
can buy some underwear.
Anyhow, this is a very somber event, saying goodbye to Andrea. As the drummer of the band and always looking at her ass, I'm not sorry to say goodbye. Thank you.